For all the haters who say nobody ever uses the can opener on the Leatherman Signal, here you go.